local apartment complex when there was a shooting there.
It seems a road rage incident started it all. Erica Washington live in Oviedo. And Erica, the man who was shot was flown to the hospital after this happened.
That is right, Sian. He was airlifted and we're told he's listed in stable condition. I can tell you what's interesting about this is that police have not made any arrests or any charges have not been filed. And that's because police believe that the shooter was acting in self-defense. The driver of this red car is recovering this morning from a gunshot wound following a road rage incident. Residents living in the Mayfair subdivision were forced to wait for hours as investigators tried to piece together exactly what happened. Authorities say the problem occurred between the driver of the red car and the driver of this gray car.
We believe that somewhere here on Chapman Road, there had to have been something that precipitated this. There's probably a road rage incident that happened on Chapman.
Both drivers then headed into the subdivision, and witnesses say the driver of the red car tried to cut off the other driver several times.
The driver in the red car pulled in front of the gray car, blocking him in the middle of the street, exited his car and approached the driver in the gray car. Then a physical altercation ensues, and then a shot is fired.
Again, that victim airlifted to the hospital. We're told this morning he is in stable condition. No charges as of yet. It doesn't look like any charges will be